Welcome everyone, this is MarksWorker95 and we're playing Scrap Mechanic. This is another tutorial video, and what we're gonna do is try and make a display case sort of thing, like turntable sort of display area. This was meant to be a display wall, but that failed, so we're just gonna leave that and sometime destroy all that. But we're gonna build sort of turntable sort of thing. And if it goes well, we might add on to it and make like a carousel. So we need a big bit of land. Don't actually think we'll need what do you call it? Lift for this. Put metal on as well because we will probably need it. So we're gonna actually connect it to the ground because for ease. I need to count how wide that is. Three, four, five. You know what? We'll delete the lot then, actually. Count as we go. This is my first time making this, so. Let's go. Delete already. So I go for back about here ish. Each one's forward. Yeah, let's go back to normal view. Well, I think it's 8 anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 16. Just helping this to make sure, because we will need this to be exact. So 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. Okay, 16. Yep. We're sort of leaving this middle bit out because that's where the center is going to be. I'll put that in now. Don't want it to be too high, so stay there. I will need the left. There we go. Sorry for making some strange faces. Okay. Okay. We now basically have the basis of it. Four ends. That's right. This one. Doesn't really matter, it's going to be filled in anyway. Just to let it start to take shape. This big bit here, which you can see open, that would be that's what we can see with anyway, so don't worry much about that. There we go. Where would they got a table? that's when we need to start to think is where the engine will go. Yes, an engine. As engine's the only thing we've got that would have a constant rotation. Keeping it away from the edge. So there's the center of one. This piston needs to go up. Fell off. Damn it. Now let's start working on making it circular. Or was it? Yes. Well, I'm not too sure now. I'm probably need making it wider. I'm not actually sure how this is going to go now. Yeah, it's gone in quite steep. So far, we just need to make it round without the use of these. Actually, to be honest, leave it square. still to put these bits on. What's this doing? That failed, that failed. Cue. Or do I have an extra bit to remove? Wait till it fits. Still sort of square, but it's more rounded at the edges. Somehow it just doesn't like incorporating. I'm not asking for this. What the fuck? Let me help. Hang on, this one gets two. That one over there gets one. That's probably why. For fuck's sake. It goes out to. It goes down to. there. No. Go there. Like so. So, were we able to put... No. Where am I kidding? Down to go down one. Now, somewhere we were going to need to put ramp. Well, to get up and down. Down to down one. So that's us got them. Right, nope. I thought we'd done this. There we go. There we go. Now we need to do the two down. That's that. Now we need an engine. clear. There's a house stuff in it. No. Is it too heavy? Maybe. Let's try an electric engine, then let's control what. Mouse disappears. Great. There we go, a square turntable. So there, if you want a square carousel, there you go. We'll actually try and make a carousel now, but it's gonna add more parts to it. Yep. Now we need to use this. So this is your turntable as it stands. This will basically should hold anything. Might need to adjust the power for weight, but now we're actually gonna focus on the carousel part. As in like the up and down horses. It's not exactly going to be horses, but it'll be something up and down. And make sure that is still the center. So you can put wood or poles or whatever you want. Might look a bit better with poles. Question, can you put... No, you cannot put one of these on top, right. So we'll use a metal. As well, so I can tell what's our. Sort of stairs. Now would be a good time for height. So put lock there. Use pipes again. Hold on, I'm just thinking how this would work. I had it in my head earlier. To get the up and down motion, we'll need this. Facing up the way. Then that's like that. You can sort of see it happening already. Then we'll need the control panel. We'll connect it to the sort of metal lead, whatever. This one is free hanging. This one connects. So E. Slow. Don't I need to switch, do we? Continuous. May do. Sigh. So you see what's happening? Basically, that stent, the bottom half of the stent, almost level than where the other one's turning. So it gets that sort of up and down motion. So the idea is we're going to have all four of these going continuous like that. Well, we'll try and make it so they're a wee bit out of sync. So one goes up, one goes down, one goes up, one goes down. So see how we made this one up, we'll make this one go down. And then this one go up, and this one go down. So that's four. Okay. Baron first. Baron. And that would be down again. If you want to be advanced, you could probably put a weave Baron there, so it also rotate backwards, forwards a bit. But less away run. Reset stay. This one's got a mind of its own. Okay. Press that button. Pressing this button does what? Turn that one off. Go towards that way. Then we'll be. This one's no longer moving. No, we want that to see when I connected that other one. That other one went up. When I connected one, it was fine, but when I connected two went to the same as one. Near enough. So when we turn that on, will happen if we do that. That's where I wear the motor. I think I've bought the game. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Figure out. Wait for Baron. Am I able to get the basis bearings? Okay. Say wait. Take that out. No. And the ground. Okay, so we now have the control panel for that. Well, we'll put it along the ways then. May as well balance it out, actually. I should put that there and then take it away. and a switch. To open the hatch or something to put the engine. Well, that's the idea for Minecraft actually works. May not have thought this way. Yep. Oh, don't jump over. On top of it. It's getting there. Resets to continuous. Slow. Test out. I forgot to press the continue repeat button. Start off high. Careful, that's what I've done. Actually, I have to dig a hole in the floor. I need to load. Would you say go down one more? Or... I'd say stay. We might as well go down one more. Now, where would this go? This would go. That is actually a horse, but tough shit. Go down the hole. Do you realize that's at high? So there we go. That's what it does make you dizzy. Well, it does make a noise, though. Let's see. Five, so three more. Where's it left? What's making all that noise? Up, 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 up. Oh, for fuck's sake. May as well make a staircase. Okay, where's this one we're working on? Perfect. Square. That done. One, two, three, square. Oh, that would have been something I should have done before we done all this. Oh, I just thought a brilliant idea to put like an hatch, like a service hatch, and put an additional controller where we could actually just rotate this bit, so the whole thing. So if you get in there and rotate it back, but guess not. Make them in V2. So it was this one that was causing all the bother. That's a stunning. And that's just adjusting. Because there's a huge difference in weight. And that's. I don't know what that is. There we go. To find out where it goes where. So these ones here, or these ones. Slow. As I'm going. They're on the way up, so no. There you go. Everything is rotating. Well, apart from that show. thing. Of course, we've still got to do like covering that up, but we'll do that later. SR made less noise after it turned the engine on. These ones are going backwards, these ones are going forwards. Get out of the way. Oh, well, they're all going in different directions anyway. Well, until next time, I'll be building a wee house for this. So that'll be stored to the default. It should be restored to default. Four years meant to stop. This one's not catching on. Well, that's how you do it, anyway. That's how you make a sort of fairground, merry-go-round sort of carousel thing. This one's just fucked up. If you want, got any impressions or any suggestions, there we go, that you want made, just comment in the section below. And if you've liked this video and want to see more of this sort of stuff, give it a wee thumbs up and subscribe if you've not already done so. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next tutorial of Strut Mechanic.